Humans think that they are the most evolved and developed beings in the whole universe, but it is not like that. There are many other organisms, or what we call aliens, around us in the whole universe. They may be around us or in the world, researching about us and our home. This story is based on one such alien group and their alien scientist who came to Earth and the reason why they came here.
I found that they have sent him to find whether it is possible to harvest a core for the energy needs.
What, to harvest energy from the core?
Yes,
but he is dead, right?
Yeah, but his corpse is not yet found.
But it is not the matter. Now the alien army may come any time to our planet.
So then how can you defend our planet?
We have their technological marvel, our propulsion systems, laser weapons, and interstellar travel.
So what should we do?
Let's wait for them to come, because it's a fight for Earth.